Greetings and welcome to Theology Geek Fitness. I'm Jonathan Pritchett, a theology geek who's into fitness, hence the name of the channel. We're continuing our series on unanchored resistance band exercises, focusing on arm exercises to work your biceps and triceps. And once again, in keeping with tradition, it's going to be poorly shot and the instruction delivered in a very boring manner.
So the first bicep exercise we're going to do is going to be just a plain old biceps curl. Put the band underneath your feet. You want to get some starting tension and you just curl it up. You can also change your grip, do hammer curls. Another way to just do a simple bicep curl is take a smaller band, put your feet in the center of it like that, doubled over, just curl up like that. If you want to do an incline curl, you can anchor the band under your foot, put it behind you, take some slack out of it, so where your elbow is behind you, similar to if you were on an incline bench. That's the great thing about resistance bands is you can create angles any way you like. Just curl up. And of course, also remember to switch sides when you get done with the one arm. To set up for a concentration curl, put it under one foot, get the tension on the band, which means you're gonna have a lot of slack here. If you wanna put your arm in the band, you'll have to lay it down like that's another way you can do it. But I prefer to put it under my foot like that and then just curl up. You can do a seated preacher curl. You take your band, similar to the seated row, throw it over the top of your feet and then pull it under to get it nice and anchored. You can rest your elbows on your knees if you want to, but the main thing is just have your elbows out in front. You could just curl up. So for tricep exercises, you can start with an overhead tricep extension by anchoring the band under your feet, getting it over your head. Keep your elbows pointed up and close to your head. Go like that. You can also do the same overhead extension with one arm, just anchor the band under one foot, get the band up, elbow pointed up, go like that. Another tricep exercise is a tricep kickback that you can do unanchored. Just anchor it under a foot that you put out in front of you. Get the slack out of the band, about like that, kick back. And for the final unanchored tricep exercise, you can do a tricep pull apart. Now if you remember from our back exercise video, a pull apart is when you have your arms straight out in front of you, get some tension on the band, and then you pull it out into your chest. This, you want to have it with your elbows bent, and you're going to pull out like that. And that's going to work your triceps.
So there you go, 9 exercises that you can do anywhere to work your biceps and triceps. If you don't have resistance bands, the ones that I used in this video are the Undersun resistance bands. I really like the bands and I really love the company, and I think you will too. No, they don't pay me to say that. I don't have any affiliate links and no coupon codes to be had. Not here anyway. I'm sure you can find them elsewhere though. If you like the video and found it helpful, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like this and content similar to it. And go check out our other videos and click the like button on all those as well. That'd be awesome. If you'd like to support our channel, consider becoming a patron at patreon.com/theologygeekfitness. Patrons, in addition to supporting the channel to help make it better, because Lord knows it needs to be, you can also see workouts, full-length workouts that I do right here in my office, mercifully with no audio, so that instead of listening to me count reps or grunt or whatever, you can just follow along and listen to whatever music or podcast that you enjoy. Anyway, I appreciate you watching the video. Thank you, and God bless.